Good morning. Siamo maestro simple. Oh, 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 simple. Evan. It's not. Lynch. It's September 12, 2024. It's Thursday. In Naples, lì, middle sky, cloudy alternated, clouds alternated with the sun, but I think it's more possible that we are going to a totally cloudy atmosphere, also according to what I read, and it also seems very strange, it's a late morning, practically 11, no, so 10 and 40 minutes. 86 Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius. And this means this is really hot, like in this sense. Since practically last Monday, Tuesday, so 2 days ago, praticamente l'atmosfera change in generale the degrees. Bavoli così, it's very hot, praticamente now we have 5-6 degrees less than standard until 5-6 days ago, and I think, also according to the trend, between today and tomorrow, and until Sunday, we should have another degrees less, so other 5-6 degrees less, and praticamente we'll go definitively, I think, in the autumn atmosphere, of course, we are going to autumn. 10 days, praticamente 9-10 days to it, so very good. Also this exam, also this year exam is going to finish. The adjective hot, in fact it's a classic adjective that I use in this moment, I will use for other, in fact 10 days. Insomma, I use since the first time, forse 3 years ago, as a rap, insomma, non è finché roba rosa. Borgo c'è un indice, se posso non è misura, trovare le settings for the scene, and I didn't know se mi sembra che also for the winter, spring and autumn, in fact for the winter I use always adjective cooler for spring and autumn, adjective soft, and so as you know that this is a classic adjective certain degrees at least for me also I think it's same thing, no, absolutely incomplete, but I repeat this thing for the last time last times considering in fact that summer is going to do another being summer from 1 liter should be complete for the fact that it's hot, it's a summer, at the same time, really for the fact that it's summer, should all accept that this is never for this period, so it's necessary to read them, so on this other liter and complete, this is explanation, instead of that atmosphere, I don't know, frankly, I can say this meeting is just for the reason, it's not completely good, and the fact can be free, there's a matter of things on this one. The afternoon, practically, in 1 hour and 10-15 minutes, I think at the temperature will be different, this is better than this case for the last times, two times, I think that considering this summer, it's possible that we will have 2 degrees more, repeat at the moment. It's not considering what I read for today and next for 5 days, repeat at the moment 18.6 Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius. At l'importante di questa atmosfera, tanti qui. E se vi voglio dire, venisse. Yes, I need we are in the other room, and curtain are usually well used, thanks, I think, to this curtain. In fact, you notice, I repeat, totally, not totally. This is sun, but alternative with these clouds, these clouds, and I think that next hours in the afternoon, we're going to a totally clear atmosphere, repeat, Sul suddetto vuol dire matizia sink morra se ma possibile in the evening o senza tomorrow a tasso se no bisogna anche mangiare senza guidarsi se penso sì e ne fa seguire well bend se non ancora da contro bend sorriso è stato mi dico quindi sarà new routine new senza new eterna routine storia me lo vedrà poi senza few x o so what ma non sei che Pratica le pink flowers, vuole flowers sopra la seconda, quella golden e yellow. Ma se questo si nel room, mi dicono quindi il mio gruppo, insomma, se tu praticamente one year in more than 10 months, non sono sempre più per permesso, ma adesso in questo non riuscirò a fare un regolamento di un esame. Vabbè, il nostro visibile è quello che non riuscirò, infatti ho solo dei ultimi anni, ma tu mi metti visibile sentire Non si sa se 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 non Eva, sto mandando Eva, vado a mangiare le persone e se ne mi ritroverà, sono un po' come si sta. Also to myself, non trovo adesso, mi schiesi, and finally I open una gratta breakfast. Today it's sailing, ma c'è un po' di reaction lesson in 1963. It was a serving factory breakfast, a fintan's chamber yet. I started with that. At fintan's today for a very bit, just only 10 and 40, 45. La finca del Tarego, non mi sembra nemmeno su questa raccia qua. Attenzione, il bollo di ci vuole essere nemmeno. Attenzione, dei forse non è tutto ciò. E me li anche. And as we used to say. E che fa, si sono mossi gli ultimi slide in ordine. Absolutamente. Also, tomorrow.